Wow! This is like a real-life RPG.
Don't you touch.